What's up everybody, and welcome back to the channel. We are back with yet another Modern Warfare 2 video. So we're going to continue where we left off, and as always, I hope you enjoy. Let's do this. The Gulag. I forgot the Gulag was actually called the Gulag.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. Building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played close to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's holiday at the races. You're back to losing the horse, and this is where you end up. 67's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Oh shit. Huh. Usually snowy. Or mountainy. I agree though, one guy doesn't matter, well fuck you. I mean, that works too. I don't see him. Oh.
Prisoner 627 and get out. Check your corners. Let's go.
Roach. Contact at 10 o'clock.
He's down.
Oof. Right there. Just move. Oh, I want to start. I really do want to start streaming and recording Arma 3. Oops. May have to start doing that. Okay, so we are going down there. Ooh. Can you move? Yes, I do. I did like the look of it, the AKs in this one.
I can hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed.
They got anything else? I don't want a riot shield. Roger, tracking target. Bring out. Take him down. Oof. What a bunch of dicks. Shit. There's so many of them! Whew. Screw the stairs.
I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Ooh.
Remember,
voice.
Drop it!
So? Place?
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on! We gotta get out of here!
Why are we always running from explosions and running from shit and jumping onto the choppers? Did I die? I died. Alrighty then. Oh Jesus, that's really still coming. Oh shit!
This way, this way.
Yep, it's still coming. Yeah, it's still coming. Alright, well that's going to do it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you did enjoy, please like and subscribe down below. And I will see you guys on the next video.